Developing this morning, one person has died following a crash in Greenwood. Around 2:15 this morning, police were called to Graham and Allen Road on reports of a car under a semi. Here's a map of the area. The driver of the sedan died at the scene. The driver of the semi is okay. The cause is still under investigation.